We're here together with Chef Diego, and you've been cooking at Churrascada as well. We've been to the Três Paineiras, it's your ranch. We had a great dinner, but what was the menu and how did you come up with the ideas for cooking those dishes?
We plant our own stuff and we get it from other planters and breeders and growers, and so it's all locally done and we just basically put it together and keep it hot. We have the trout that comes from here also, the tomatoes, but we had duck, free-range duck. We had the pork.
You put a local root with it, what was it called?
We put the mandioca, which is very traditional to Brazil. What binds together the Brazil culinarily from north to south is the mandioca. It's the one ingredient that you have throughout Brazil because it's part of the Indian culture. That's what they use to grow. Every part of Brazil uses it in a different way.
Oh, it was delicious.
Oh, thank you.
So now we say, nog een biertje?
Nog een biertje?
Lekker toch?
Lekker.